Hey guys, it's Richard Allen of The Light Show. I'm still inside the Matthews WPT Atlas Fans showroom here at the Market Center. I am standing below an absolutely beautiful, very dramatic and stately fan called the Aqua by Atlas. What makes this fan unique first and foremost is its shape and presentation. But the fan has a lot of features and options. Number one, the finish is an option. You're seeing it in chrome, but I could just as easily order it in brushed nickel or bronze. Beautiful, dramatic, no matter which finish you choose. And then you have some more choices to make. Do you want it with a metal cage with metal blades, or do you want it with beautiful mahogany blades with no cage? So you can truly customize this fan to match your decor. It's a terrific fan, it moves a ton of air, and what's nice is when these two fan motors are spinning, it causes the entire fan to revolve. The fan does ship with a remote control, and that remote control enables me to turn on or off the GU10 integrated downlight. That's a 50 watt EXN beam spread GU10 halogen downlight, available at any finer lighting showroom, of course, for replacement. But this fan does a terrific job of not only giving a fashion forward statement to your room, but moving air and keeping you with the perception of being cooler during the hot summer months. So again, hats off to Matthews Fans, and in this case, Atlas Fans, which is a subsidiary of Matthews Fans, for doing a great design job and delivering a value product. This piece retails for $795 with the remote, the downlight, the grills, everything as you see it. So great job, Matthews Fans. This product is available at any of your finer lighting showrooms.